Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni. I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to duplicate a round shape in Adobe InDesign. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin and open the program and create a new document. And now I want to just create a shape, and in the left side click on this ellipse tool and just press Shift and Alt or Option to create the circle from the center. If you press space on the keyboard, you can move the circle in document. Okay, now I want to just add stroke. In the properties panel, I want to add just this black, so increase the size. And now click again on ellipse tool. I want to create a little circle. And this circle, I want to rotate around on this circle. So you can rotate around on any shape in InDesign. So select both, and I want to just align. And now click on View and Show Rulers, because I want to set the guides. Okay, now click on the shape. In the left side, click on this Rotate tool. And this is the center of the circle. And click on this. You can click wherever you want. I want to click on the center and rotate the shape around on this circle. So with this shape selected, right click, transform and rotate. You can just type here the angle and click on copy and just rotate from this, let's say 45 to 45 degree, or just type 360 degree slash and split in how many parts do you want to duplicate this shape. So I want to duplicate in, let's say, in 8 parts. So click on copy, and you see this is the first, and this is copied, duplicate. And if you right click, transform again, and click on transform sequence again, control or command L4. Okay, and just type the shortcut. Now the shape are rotate and duplicate around on this circle. So just press Alt or Option and just duplicate this circle. So let's change the color, and I want to type text. Okay, and in the properties panel, I want to press Shift to increase the size with 10 points. So the right click, fitting, and the fit frame to content. The text box has the same size as a text. So I want to place the rulers again. Okay, now with this text selected, click on this rotate tool and just click and add this point when you want to rotate the text. Okay, and with this text selected, right click. Okay, now type 360 degree. I want to split in 10 and duplicate 10 times this text, and click on this copy. And now press Ctrl Command Alt and 4 and just rotate and duplicate around this circle. Okay, and in this way you can rotate and duplicate any shape, any graphics, or any text in Adobe InDesign. Now, this was the tutorial for how to duplicate a round shape in Adobe InDesign. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.